Well, in a major breakthrough for Jammu and Kashmir police, as 8 terror associates of Jaish e Mohammed have now been arrested from Kathua, Jammu and Kashmir, in the ongoing efforts of the Jammu and Kashmir police to counter terrorist activities and disrupt the terrorist network in the valley as well. So that's a big breaking news now coming in, certainly providing an edge to the Jammu and Kashmir police at this point of time when we are looking at a spike in the terror activities and infiltration bids happening at the borders right now. A big development now coming in, certainly an edge for Jammu and Kashmir police in their attempt to sort of break the terrorist network operating from Jammu and Kashmir and all the infiltration bids happening at the borders. Major breakthrough for Jammu and Kashmir police as 8 terror associates of Jaish e Mohammed have been arrested from Kathua of Jammu and Kashmir. CNN News 18's Tejinder Singh Sodhi is also joining us on the broadcast. Tejinder, very good morning to you. As we mentioned, we are looking at a spike of terrorist bids and terrorist activities happening in Jammu and Kashmir. At this point of time, this breakthrough is certainly going to be very, very crucial.
Indeed, Sakshi, there's a little update to it. 9 associates of terror outfit have been arrested by the Jammu and Kashmir, including their mastermind Haji Latif. The security forces were look after for those people who were providing support to the terrorists. So this module worked in a way that they helped terrorists to infiltrate into the Indian side from the Kathua Samba border. After these terrorists infiltrated into the Indian side, they were provided logistic supports, shelter, food for some time, and then they were sent to the higher reaches of Kathua, Doda, Kishtwar, wherein these terrorists, they engaged in attacks on the security forces and also on civilian population. If you remember, a couple of weeks ago, 3 dreaded terrorists, they were eliminated in Gando area, wherein the security forces, after they recovered the items from the 3 killed terrorists, they came to know about this module. So after Haji Latif was arrested, he was interrogated, he was questioned, which led to the arrest of 8 others. So total 9 associates of Jaish-e-Mohammed terror outfit, they have been arrested and their questioning is going on. The security forces do believe that with the arrest of these 9 OGWs or terror associates, they would be able to break the bigger module which has been helping these terrorists in not only in Jammu region but also in Punch, Rajouri, wherein these terrorists, they have been active and carrying out terror activities for quite some time. Yes, Akshay.
And we'll keep tracking all of those big developments, Tejinder. Thank you so much for bringing us all the latest as far as this story is concerned. Shifting focus.